Hey everyone, it's Kelly Rush, Technical Product Manager for Camtasia. Have you ever had a great video clip that you thought would look amazing in reverse? Up until now, reversing a clip in Camtasia wasn't really possible, at least not without resorting to some pretty intense workarounds. In the latest update to Camtasia 2022, it's now incredibly easy. Let's take a look. First, locate your clip that you want to reverse and import it into the media bin. Next, right-click on the clip, and from the context menu, choose Reverse Video. When you do this, you'll see a new clip appear in your media bin, along with a progress bar. A new copy of your video is being generated in reverse. Once the video is done reversing, you simply drop it onto your timeline and begin working with it. It's just that simple. And what about if you pick the wrong clip and want to stop the reversal process? No problem. Just click on the video while it's processing and choose Cancel Reverse Video. The process will stop, and you can then select a different video to reverse. As you can see, reversing video in Camtasia 2022 is incredibly easy. Get started by downloading Camtasia 2022 today. Thanks for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe to get the latest updates about new Camtasia features and tips.